money at, bro?
Nigga, what money?
Nigga, what money? Nigga, my money, motherfucker. Like, I ain't got time to play dumb with your ass today, nigga.
But I don't owe you.
A-E-I-O-U. Sometimes why, nigga? Yeah, we know Vibes. Good job. But we talking about you owe
me. Man, look, I don't know what you talk about. You can bounce with that goofy
shit. Your ass beat in front of your whole squad, bro.
Hold on now. I got my squad with me. We'll beat your ass right here.
You need to pay him.
Superman, you need to chill, because I ain't jumping in, my nigga.
To your little bitch-ass team. Ain't no reason for you to get fucked up today, dog. Just pay my money and we'll be square,
fuck that
bro.
Square shit. Square up, nigga.
Nigga,
I don't
you
do
better
shit.
Take all that assertiveness out your voice. Y'all better get your voice.
You better
look, bro, I ain't got time to play with you all day, bro. Have my shit in the week, my nigga. Hey, also, if you don't have it, bro, I'm really going to beat the fuck out of you. Like, you not going to be able to fuck no more. You won't have a desire. So if you want your dick to work, just pay my money. All right, pussy niggas.
How the fuck you get in here?
Man, I just came by to bring you your petty-ass money you're tripping about.
It wasn't petty when you asked to hold it, but that's a bet, man. Appreciate it. Now I don't got to beat the shit
out of
you.
Yeah, so I'm going to give you half today and half next week. Really like half of the half. More like a third, or maybe like half of the third, or if that's... And I could probably like write an IOU for the rest. I mean, you know I'm good for it, right? Like, I stand for truth, justice, and American way or some shit. Do you like tacos? Or matter of fact, what about my capes? I got Gucci ones on.
What I had to do was run me my bread, but he never paid me. Now I got a fucking enslaved earth because of him. Y'all think I want to do this shit on the fucking Saturday? I got shit I could be fucking doing.
Hey, how much he owe you?
What?
How much does he owe you? Because, I mean, like, we just get paid.
Who was we? A dub.
A dub?
Yeah, a dub, like $20.
On $20? I thought it was going to be something like $40. This motherfucker's broke.
No, I'm not broke. It's the principle.
Yes, you fucking up the whole planet for $20.
Yeah. $20 fucking dollars.
You knew he was broke when you came down here. You wearing a hoodie. With no sleeves.
Oh, fuck you. I got sleeves.
Then where they at?
They zip off sleeves. I zip
He's them lying. Off. That hoodie never came with sleeves. He's never had sleeves in his life. He didn't know it was going to be cold out here. I can see the goosebumps on his
My
left
nigga,
shoulder.
If you don't shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Nigga, why would you wear gloves with no sleeves?
It's a fashion statement. I can't wear gloves? Y'all don't got no love for gloves. I got to have sleeves to wear gloves. That's what you're saying? Y'all get that, young nigga, what the fuck are you looking at?
A broke-ass motherfucker trying to lie? Put your ass your
get him.
Little head, Space Mountain dick-looking-ass motherfucker. Somebody need to load up some Super Soakers with lotion and do a drive-by on your dry dog shit.
Oh, hell no, Superman. You better pay that nigga his $20.
I ain't got it right now. I don't have it.